Well, to be frank, CD, this is getting tough to watch. I mean, you feel for him, but 6 interceptions, that's at a whole new level. It's not a good level.
It makes it tougher and tougher to come up with ways to try and support him. But you have to as a team because you can't just throw your quarterback aside. You're going to need him later on. But it reminds me of a time that a former defense coordinator might.
And for the third time here in this half, it's intercepted. Picked by Antoine.